Okay. I forgot where I was. Oh yeah, I remember now. Email. Oh. Dang, 8 shroom steaks. I really wanted to do something that had never been done before. Touch the unsingable puppeteer for a ride fan. Who is that? Peach tart. Take a peachy peach, add cake mix. Okay. Can you get a peach tart? It's good to know. Alright, let's see. Hello? No, I have not. I have not checked the store yet. Nothing here. I wonder if she can sniff out anything. There's something here. In one of these rooms. Okay. Hey, is it Naku? How you doing? My voice coming through okay and everything. Yeah, doing pretty well. I just got done playing a little bit of the new Animal Crossing. Yeah, it's pretty fun so far. I haven't played Animal Crossing in a while, so I'm playing it with my wife and it's super fun. Uh-oh, I gotta find his briefcase. And this chapter is like super great. Nitro honey syrup. Whoa. Oh, you can make a bomb from it, okay. You know, probably, yeah. Actually, I want to try to get all the badges at least. Like one of every badge. So, I believe I did. I got most of them in the first game. I skipped a few because I would have had to get a bunch of star pieces and I kind of just, I was at the end of the game at that point. But yeah, I'll probably try to go for 100%. I like this game a lot more than the first one. The first one's still great, but hey, Marty. I just started this guy, so I haven't done much. All right, we gotta find whoever stole the everything, so it seems like you stole them. All that stuff. Okay, nothing in here. Oh, Zip Toad. The Doom thing? Oh, yeah. Yeah. I couldn't find the collector's edition, so I'm holding off on that because I really want to get that helmet to do the thing. But if I can find one, I will definitely try to do it. I put up a poll, by the way, on my stream. So, like, after I finish Super Mario, I'm gonna be starting another marathon up. And if y'all want to vote on that and pick whatever it is, that would be cool. I don't know how they work, because it's the first one I made, so I'm not sure. If they work how I'm thinking, so. Okay, Ziptoe was at last night's dinner. Okay, Ziptoad. Ziptoad has gotta be suspicious. There's something in here. Luigi's badge? Let me see. I don't think I do. No, I don't have the L emblem yet. Yeah. I want to get it though. I'm definitely going to equip it once I get it. Hold on, did she say something? I'm trying to see. Something, you hear that? It's probably in the next room. Is there a Waluigi one too? I mean, I don't really want spoilers, but there it is, there it is. Okay. Ah. Oh, you can wear two of them and it changes? Oh yeah, that's true. That's neat, I didn't know you could do that. Well then wait, what if he makes Mario? Well, yeah, I was about to say, you can mix Mario and Luigi, but you can't really mix Mario and Luigi, because Mario just wears Luigi's. Okay, yeah. Nothing. Cuddly bear of a man. Not yet. I'm gonna find that gold ring at some point. I don't know when. Is this... Oh, what's that? Can I read it? Looks like something very important and complicated. Okay, I guess I can't read it. Oh, cool. Oops. Yeah, I need to do that at some point, but who knows when I'll do that. I gotta think. Who needs this piece of paper? Maybe I need to give it to the detective. Probably Mr. Penguin. Or Pennington. Is that his name? I don't remember his exact name, but... Can't wait for those games to come to Switch. Man, I was wanting to play those again, like, at some point. Now that they're on the Switch in this fall, I'm gonna totally play them. I'm actually gonna try to beat them this time. Search everywhere for Ziptoad. Whoa. I like how his text was shaking. Can you sniff out Ziptoad? Nope. He might be back in his room. You know, because they say they always return to the scene of the crime. Who's in here again? Nobody, okay. Yeah, that'd be cool. They did that. I'd get them again and play them. For sure. There's some good games. Like... Oh, and by the way, Zanaku, I'm stopping at Super Paper Mario, because, I mean, there's technically two other Paper Mario games, but they're not that great, and, recording off of a 3DS is a pain, so, I'm just gonna stop at the one that everyone can at least semi-agree on, and says is pretty good. Did you see anyone suspicious? Okay, wait. I didn't go back to the dang room, did I? I forgot. Is this it? Yeah, this is the room he was in. I wonder if there's anything suspicious in here. Can you go, like, under the beds? No. Okay. Hmm. changes anything. Maybe my room again. I haven't been back to my room in a while. This guy's probably gonna say the same stuff. Dining car, okay. Maybe I need to go talk to the cook. Oh, there is something in my room, actually. Ah, there he is. I got you. Jeez. Wham. Right in the head. Discolored nostril hair? Wow. Yeah, I'm not. Yeah, I'm not doing the last two. I thought about it, you know. I debated it when I started Paper Mario 1, but... Nah. Because, like... Even if I wanted to, it would be a pain to do them, you know? And it's like not even really worth it, because one, the emulator that runs 3DS games is called Citra, and it can't, you gotta have a pretty beefy computer to like be able to emulate Sticker Star, apparently. And yeah, it's not worth it. And then getting a capture card installed on 3DS is a pain in the ass, because only people that do it are based in Europe, and you have to ship, yeah, I'd have to ship my 3DS from the US over there, and yeah, I'm not doing all that to stream a crappy game, so. Ooh. There's actually like a place to explore. This is cool. I love that train. See, I think that train, that same train has a mustache in a game. It's like one of the Mario parties, right? Oh, it's Duplis again. He was back. To what? Two times four is eight. Oh, I think I need to go back, don't I? No, no, wait, no, this is good. I think this is the way to exit. Yep. And this is the new place, right? Yeah. That'd be cool if you had like a battle on top of the train. That'd be awesome. Mario Party 2. Oh, yeah, Mario Party 2, yeah. You're right. Where does one buy a train? Yeah, me too. Gotta fix that drawbridge. Oh. Hello, Chef Man. Yeah, I don't need to waste coins on that. Probably gonna have Green Bell out so I can tattle anything that I see. Unless I gotta fight Duplis again. Which would be pretty neat. Oh, there's a badge. I want that badge. Gimme. Bridge switch. Always return at the control room to the office. I don't have the elevator key. What is this, Resident Evil? You don't have this key to go here. What does this do? That's so cool. Man, I love all the different like effects everything has in this game. Is this a different key? Okay, yeah. Ah, okay. Well, that was fast. I wasn't even expecting that. I have not tattled these yet. Now let's just do this. Those look like Huff and Puff. Dark puffs. Hopefully there's not a puff puff. Seven packs. Dang, that does 3 damage. Yeah, I was hoping someone would catch that. I need to, I got 11 on the Switch. I just, haven't played it yet. It's daunting because it's such a long game. Like, it's... Man. And I just beat Persona 5... at the beginning of this year? Something like that. That took me like 140 hours, so I'm like, yeah, I don't know when I want to jump into like a giant RPG again. Dang it. I was trying to do the... Oh no. Well. Oh, well, that's okay. All mid-air enemies, okay. Are they technically not mid-air anymore, I guess? I don't know if that was the best thing to do there. Okay, so don't touch them now. Yeah. It's apparently the best version of the game, but, you know, I never bought the original on the PS4, so... Yeah, I can't headbang them. Whoa. Did a lot of damage. Yep. Yeah, I mean, that does kind of suck, that Switch only one. I mean, it might come as DLC, like, later this year, you know? Maybe there's, like, an exclusivity deal on that stuff. I don't know. Probably not, but you never know. Because Nintendo promoted that game pretty heavily in their trailers and stuff. Oh, no. Oh, I like how those are different colors. I wonder if that has to do with anything later. I bet there's some, like, easy way to get across this. I'm just not thinking about it. Hey, thank you for the follow. Oh, no. Darn it. I'm streaming this on original hardware, by the way. If you were curious about that. Using a Eon thing. How do I... Okay. Let me see. I gotta probably use somebody else. Yeah, I might try Big Chungus over here. Dang it. Maybe I gotta wait till they all, like, rotate the same way? Hold on. No, I got it. You just gotta wait. Yeah, you just gotta wait. I was just being impatient. Oh, dude, this clock tower's cool. I wanna hear some Castlevania music right about now. Speaking of Castlevania, I hope Konami does another collection of those games, like the GBA ones and stuff, because I just recently played through the OGs on PS4, and they're really awesome. Oh no, okay. I got a tattle. Alright. Come here. Dang it. Why won't he see me? I was just trying to do the super hammer thing and I just... Okay. Well, that's alright. Uh-oh. Poison pokies. That ain't gonna happen. I mean, they've already ported it to... PS4. I mean, I know it's based on the PSP port, but they're not gonna port the game again. Get out the poison help badge. Oh, Yeah. Yeah, and I'm not saying they weren't. But, highly unlikely that they would do that. Like, I know it's the PSP version, right? So it's not as good. Or whatever, like, not as... I need to play that game at some point. I mean, chances are I'll be playing the PS4 version because I don't have any other version. isn't there like a poison badge? I thought I had some kind of badge that prevented me from getting poisoned. Nope. I don't see it. Yeah, okay. Well, that's fine. Okay. I can just get this guy. And then next time I got the other one. Well, I guess I don't really need this right now, but alright, I'll take it. Without that timing tutor, I'm not getting as much stylish points, but I hardly use star stuff anyway. Go. Yeah, only 1 point of damage, dang it. That's not a lot. I thought there would have been at least two, so I could have taken this guy out this turn. Oops. But that's okay. Doing fine. That's the poison badge, yeah. I guess not. Did I just not get it? It seems like that'd be one of the earliest badges in the game for me to get. Yeah, it doesn't look like I have feeling fine, man. I think I just didn't get it. Whoa. Okay, hold on. Oops, wrong way. Got him. Yeah, I think Superman will be the best. Ah. Yeah, it's probably about 11 there. Or, well, if you're on the East Coast, yeah. But thank you so much for watching, you know. And for the follow. I think I'm going to stream again tomorrow. I don't know what time. It'll probably just be at some random time throughout the day, but, yeah, good night. I could just do normal. Yep. See you, man. Ah, dang it. I mean, I matched it up with the mushroom, so. Oops, I was aimed the wrong way. Oh well. Jeez, all these enemies, okay. I mean, I could use an item, yeah, sure. Oh, that heals them? Whoops. Well, I didn't know that. I must have not read that in the description. I should have used ice swords there. They're just trying to... They're trying to kill Bobbery over there, jeez. Okay, so... I should have put him at front and then hold fast or something. Ooh. Oh, it is? Okay. I don't know, maybe it just feels that weird that it's like... Feels like it's so far away. Dang. I love how the background can fall on you. Oops. I never use her like in battle at all. Is the frame rate dropping? Oh yeah, hey. Marty, they're putting Sunset Riders on the Switch. Sadly though, it's the arcade version. And I don't know if it's gonna have online play or not. So that kind of sucks. I really need Spike Shield. Oh, okay. I wish it had online play though. I don't know if it does. I don't think that Flurry can hurt them. Okay, well, he's gonna die this episode. It will, it has to. I mean, it's one of those arcade archive sports. And I don't think any of those have online. I feel like she's gonna get hurt by this. Yep. Then, oh, hammer throw. Perfect. Or not. I mean, I guess having her in front is fine. She can just take a bunch of damage. Okay, so as far as... I'm thinking this one? Then I can use hammer throw and I do a lot of damage. There we go. Oh, now it's definitely dead. I'm out. How much am I gonna do now? At least like four, right? I mean, that's... five. Yeah, that's pretty good. Dang it. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Got it. Ooh, I'm about to level up again. It's a good thing I'm doing all these battles. Okay. Let me equip. Yeah, I need Spike Shield. That's gonna really help me in this place. So I don't know what to, I mean, definitely tornado jump. I'm feeling like I don't need that right now. And ice smash, yeah. Okay. Yay, I did no damage. Okay, so I should be able to like flip this guy right. Oh. Well, that's fine. Oh, I actually have not tattled that. Just a regular one yet. Let me knock this one down. It's a regular spiny. Right? Spike top, okay. Apparently I was supposed to tell them back in the creepy steeple. think you can do 6 damage here. Yep. I like having my partners fully upgraded. I can do tons of damage. Okay, next battle, I'm leveling up. What is this? Like one of those freaking it's like one of those Plinko mazes. But I'm a tube. Oh. Oh no. Got him. Yeah, I saw that. I can go back up there though, right? Oh boy. I can get him. Oh, the dang fog, man. I got this guy. Okay, cool. I can't go back up there. That's nice. Oh no. Wow. I'm getting so lucky. Alright, only got one more. I don't want to match that. Wow, okay. Double star points, okay. Dang. That's awesome. All right. So, big question here is, so Marty, you wanted me to max out BP? Before I upgraded HP and FP again? At 99, you said? Or should I get this to like, I don't know, 50-ish and then like up them to 30, you know, like I've been doing? Also, since if you guys want me to do like 100%, I can, but I assume that also means me grinding to max level, which will be very hard. It'll take a long time, but hey, I'm down for that. I'm totally down to stream that if you guys are down for watching me play. I grinded to max level in the first game, so... Dude, that's not my fault. I should have done what's his name first, but that's okay. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Oh, dang. Oh, you can hold him. I like that. I guess we'll just jump on him. What? He just pulled another one out of the ground. Okay. That's not very cool. I did not know they could do that. Okay. Oh, I guess I'm supposed to go down the right way. I gotcha. Well, at least they're all dead. Now I don't have to worry about that. Okay. Oh no, it was the other way, wasn't it? Whoa, that was close. Okay. Hey, Dratroom. Somehow I got him. I don't know how I did that. Okay. Cool. Sounds good. Yeah, I'll just do that. Oh, crud. I guess just, do that. Oops. Jeez. Okay. Yeah. Probably gotta use Flurry again. No? Is this a regular old Goomba in here? Yeah, I guess so. Weird. Oh, Death Plus, yeah. Yeah, I haven't found those yet. I don't think. I have a pretty good bit of happy hearts, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I have two, yeah. I have one defense plus. I do, yes. But I need two more badge points to be able to use it. I have two. Look at that. I didn't even know I had two of them. Is there something I can get rid of that's like two? I'm pretty lucky, but I don't know. I don't know if I need pretty lucky right now. Because then I get a defense plus. You think that'd be worth it? Getting rid of pretty lucky to do a defense plus? Because I want to keep damage dodge for sure. I don't think I've ever used her in battle. There is something in here. Ah. Oh, hold on a second. I'm fighting toads. I mean Goombas. Does three, okay. 3 points of damage. Oops. Well, I'll look at it after this fight. I guess I don't technically have to fight these guys, but okay, I'm on my equipped badges screen. So yeah, whenever I get the Doom helmet to stream and stuff, I think I'm gonna have to invest in some like AirPods or some kind of earbud things that can pick up my voice, because I don't think the helmet's gonna go across this big headset. Just gotta get rid of two. Only two things. Or only two. Yeah, I gotta get rid of, yeah. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know either. I mean, damage dodge is good, but like, last stand at hammer toss. I like hammer throw though. But if I have spike shield, I guess I don't technically need it, huh? Yeah, I don't need it if I have a spike shield. So what do these do? Do these like send a bunch of Goombas at me? What? It turned red. Oh. I see. Doink, doink, doink. Was that the thing in this room? I wonder if that was the thing. Yep. I got the boots. The Ultra boots. The Toadette just comes in out of nowhere. Yes. Whoa. Oh, that's cool. Oh. Well. Sweet. This is cool. I got the spring jump. Now it's time for me to test it. That's really neat. Okay. Get the key, Yoshi. Oh, dang it. He can't get the key for me. It's gotta be me. I wish you could, like, stand on top of the pipes. But I guess you can't. There's gotta be a way to do this. I guess I'm just not thinking. How do I do this? There's gotta be a way. Oh, from underneath it. Oh, yeah, I didn't even think about that. Thank you. I didn't know you could do that with these things. But now that I know that, I bet I could. And ooh, there's probably so many. Yep, I can get that. I can get a bunch of shrine sprites, like two of the shrine sprites that I missed. I hear birds. I feel like I should be able to do the thing. Is it in here? Or is it up here? No, it wasn't here. I'm trying to remember exactly where it was. Oh, elevator key, that's what I have. Okay, yeah. And it's the elevator. Duh. I just kind of grabbed a key and I just went. I should have probably waited. I should have probably healed or saved or something. Yeah. Let's look on the elevator. Dust bunnies. Let's eat them. I love that. I love that I'm able to just still go in the elevator and just say, no. Actually, I don't really need to heal, but I am gonna save. Just in case. Oops. Oh yeah. I will not be streaming on Sunday, by the way. Got some family coming in, so. Alright. GameCube's power. It was a switch that opened another switch. Got it. But now that I have this next jump, I'm like super excited to go explore everywhere. Although, I need the final hammer upgrade to really go everywhere. The Ultra Hammer. Oh yeah, King K. That's cool. I really like how people email you throughout the game and check on you. It's really neat. Something small. They didn't have to do that. You know, it really builds the world and like makes you feel. And it was kind of the same way with the mailing system in the first game. But with that, can I go return these items? With that game, you kind of always had to go back to the mail room, and if you didn't remember. Yes. There you go. Old. I don't think Mario's that old, is he? That was rude. I think I have. Hold on, let me check my gold ring. Yeah, that's the only thing I have to give, and it's to this lady. Mystery sniffing master? Whoa. Glorious creature. Oh, dang. Oh yeah, hey. You should watch Beastars on Netflix, Marty. We just started it the other day. It is an anime. It's really good. Yeah, we've only seen two episodes, so. Have you finished Mandalorian yet? Or if you just not been watching it. I guess it's just time to go to bed. I think there's anything left to do. Okay. Time to go to bed. Need to make Castlevania. Yeah. Yeah, that's good too. Oh no, there are so many shows to watch. We're still making our way through MLP. Slowly but surely. We're on season 6? I think, yeah, we're halfway through season 6, I think. So. Netflix doesn't have the final season, so I guess I'll have to buy it or just see when it's coming to Netflix. Oh, this is the pirate bomb, right? One of them. Yeah, that guy. Papatch. I go biddy by with my bottle waddle. When he said wakey wakey, I just thought I saw him saying that. Train's still moving, right? Two codes for some games. Oh, cool. Are they free games or what games? Are they good? Oh no. Oh jeez. Tomb Raider and Tomb Raider Osiris. Oh, I've already got those on PS4. Yeah, I don't need those. I mean, they're good games, but whatever. But yeah, so I'm totally not getting a PlayStation 5 because, like, at launch, everything's not backwards compatible, and it's gonna be like a while. So, oh my god, there's so many of these. I must have pissed them off. Oh, dude, yeah. I mean, I only wanted to get it to get that helmet. I mean, I'm not even gonna start it until a while, so. PS5, yeah. I'm not gonna get PS5 until like way later. I don't want to waste the money on it. Like, I have so many PS4 games I need to play at this rate. That, like, I thought you finished that a long time ago. Keep telling me to play it and you haven't even beaten it yet. But aren't you on like the final boss or something? You're just never going back. Oh yeah, you could play an Xbox, yeah. So is that like your dad's Xbox or something? I mean, why don't you just sell it if you don't want it? The Toad is still in here. Oh no, it's yours? I mean, I would just sell it. Oh, well, okay, well that makes sense. They're still here, but I guess I can. Give me this thing. Do I have any healing items? I mean, I do, but not really. Yeah, give me one of these. You see the Doomicorn thing, Marty? With the... I'm pretty sure we talked about it. I don't remember if you saw it. It's like that you can customize your Doomslayer or whatever. Smorg, smorg, smorg. Yeah, that. I just called it the Doomicorn. I don't know. That's the actual name for it, but... Again. Oh no. Oh, the pipe. I know what to do. Oh, okay. There was another costume you could get by joining the Slayers Club. Yeah. For Doom, that's cool. I'm gonna get my wish. I'm gonna fight the battle on the train. I think. Ooh, nice. Is this the boss here? Smorg? The fuck? Oh my god. Okay. But why are some of them pink? Boss time, right? Or semi-boss time? I don't know. This seems like the boss. A last minute boss idea. Miasma, jeez. That's a word I never thought would be in Paper Mario. Okay. I guess I gotta check out the... Alright, this morgue. Yeah, I know. It's just some giant... Smorg. Whoa. Jeez. Okay, tentacles are 4 health? Okay. I mean, this music's cool. Yeah, that'd be cool if we would've gotten that. Yeah. Yeah, I find it weird that we had a Flurry and not, like, a Burrito. Holy cow. Yeah. It looks pretty creepy. But I mean, is that really the boss of the chapter? I don't know, I feel like that just came out of nowhere. That was it? Okay. Yeah, see, like, if... Okay, maybe... They could have put a cool spin on it. Maybe, like, if Beldum or whatever created that... Created those things. You know, that would have been kind of cool. Like, if we would have seen, like... Them create, like, one of those little things. Or something. In, like, a cutscene or something beforehand. And then we would have seen a ton of them. And then it would have been like, okay, hey, we gotta stop these guys. But it's just kind of some random parasite. I don't know. I just feel like the other bosses had more build up, I guess. Like, for sure. Cortez kind of had the build up. I mean, he was a really cool boss fight, and it was like, okay, he's guarding this treasure, so he's gonna be there. Yeah, I would definitely say weakest boss in the game so far. I mean, if I had to guess. I don't know what the boss is next chapter, what the final boss is, but yeah, definitely weakest boss in the game for me, I would say. Yeah, and he's important after the fight too. Yeah, so he's got some character development. Two chapters left, okay. Okay, and is this like Paper Mario 1 where you basically do the last chapter after you do everything else? I would assume so, but... This is a cool place. Yeah, I want a real train. Oh, dang. Whoops. I just jumped in that pool. Why is there like a pool if everyone's made of paper? Fun. I feel like, I don't know if that's just the wall that looks like that, but I don't know if it feels like that's something I can mess with. Oh, R. Oh, yeah, I could squeeze through that. Duh. Is that? Oh, wow, yeah. I'm surprised you saw that. I see, I didn't even... I mean, I know it was a different color, but... This is where she lives, I guess. Oh, it's per turn that you attack? Okay, yeah, so it's not really worth it. Thank you. Okay, and get 1 HP. Yeah, that's not... That's not really worth it. $50 for pasta? No. In here is overpriced. I mean, I guess I could stay at the inn. I've got a bunch of those inn coupons. I can go ahead and use one. Oh yeah, he's the penguin from the first game. Yeah, I don't even know how I missed that. Yeah, the penguin. Penguins are from Shiver City from the first game, tell you. Partially sanctum, yeah. That's the, Hey, is that from him? Oh, dang. I must have her. Do I get to see the penthouse? Cool, I get to go to it. I was hoping I could go to the penthouse. Oh, this is it. There's no pillows. How does he sleep without pillows? Oh. Come back here after the chapter for a surprise. Okay, come back to Pasha the Heights. Okay. Will do. I'm probably gonna play till like 11, so. I mean, midnight. And then go to sleep. Oh, that's cool. You can get an omelet. I'd rather try to get a sleep sometimes. Okay, okay. You can't just warp here. I'm gonna take off my shoes. True. I like all those shy guys. That's a cool fountain. You betcha. Oh, I'm gonna stare at that building, won't you? Going traveling, what? Oh, he owns the museum? Now this is a turn of events. I'm just a hobbyist detective. Okay. Yay. Where the hell was that green toad lady? Okay. Will do. Uh-oh. Here's the real boss fight, ain't it? Booze inside. I like how they speak quickly and Mario just says like one word and then it's like, yeah, okay. I did save it before, right? I can't remember. I'm just gonna run back and save it. Just in case those enemies are like really hard or something. I don't want to say this chapter is the weakest. It's definitely not. And I like how the chapter keeps going after you beat the boss. That's really cool. Jump from the star tiles. Oh, you mean this? Boss was the... Yes. Yeah, I agree with you there, man. For sure. Yeah, and that fight was really easy, too. Like, it was strange. It was strangely too easy. Like, I thought it would have been a little harder, but just to destroy the tentacles and you're pretty much golden. There's gotta be some Smorg super fan out there though. Okay, distract my boy Smorg. Well, there's a star thing here. Yeah. The switch. Yeah. I mean, it's good they have them there, because, like, this is kind of weird. Like, because most of the game's on a 2D plane, so. Whoa. Hold on, can I go outside the window? Just curious. Yeah. Yep, for sure. I mean, heck, it's even hard for me to really eyeball it just because of the perspective. Holy cow. What are these purple boos? What are these guys? It's okay. I'm wearing purple too. I'll just blend in. They won't know I'm here. Boo? 12 HP. They have 6 HP, not 12, but that's okay. Because I just did, just one hit on them and they were good. These boos are cool. Wait, 8? Oh, I have the Ultra Boots. Yeah, so I do 4 hit, 4 damage. Okay, wait, what? Oh, I did a spin jump, that's why I did more damage. When I came into the fight, I did a spin jump. Yeah. Oh, I got him. It still didn't kill it. I don't understand. Huh? Mr. Burns? Isn't he from, like, The Simpsons? I don't know, I don't watch The Simpsons, so... Oh, I get it. Who, me? Because I'm yellow? Perfect. I'm about to level up again. I'm gonna fight all these boos. I have to. I guess I don't have to, but I want to. Wait. Oh, can that do more damage if you press A at a different time? Hold on a second. Yeah. What? How did I know that? You press it at the peak of the jump, and you get. Well, see, I was pressing it right when I was hitting it, and he was still doing the spin thing, so I thought that, okay, that's cool. But if you press it at the peak of the jump, you do more damage. I didn't know that. No, yeah, I know press it when you hit them, that does the other attack, but if you press, watch. Okay, that was just a normal jump. But if you do the spin jump, press it when you hit them. Oh, not when you spin, new boots. Let me show you what I'm talking about. So look at this. Watch this. See that? I only did 8 damage there. Okay? But if I do this... Oh wait. I didn't do it right. Okay, yeah. There is a difference there, I believe. Dang it. Oh no. He's gonna use that, whatever that does. Oh boy. Well, that's okay, that's okay. Oh, okay. Nothing to do with the spin. Oi. I Yeah, that wasn't cool, man. Okay, yeah. I think I'm supposed to do it, yeah, at a different time. Yes. Badge points. Mario became an A-list star. Yay. Oh no, yeah. I definitely have to have that. And maybe I should keep it at 69 BP. And then just start leveling up HP and FP again. Just for grins. Somehow I did that. Yeah, I'm not gonna try to land spring jump outside of battle. Oh, I see, yep. I gotta hit it again right when I hit him. Oh. I mean, it's cool you use that item, but you're gone. Whoops. Goodbye. Give me the stuff. This is the last one. Whoops. Oh gosh. No, inflation does not need to be a thing that exists. Okay. Okay, he just moved up. That's all he did. That was kind of useless, but alright. Oh, yeah. That's true. Dang. Money, money. Huh? Oh, that's a badge? I mean, I guess I could try to get that star. Yeah, I'll try to get this. I mean, it's... Yeah, I should probably get the badge before I get the star, if there's a badge in here. I like the music in here, it's very calming. Makes me want to fall asleep. There's a badge in here? Oh, yeah, there it is. What does that do? The L badge. Hey. It's like a 5-second loop. I hate it. Yeah. I mean, it just makes me want to go to sleep. To be honest. Yep, so now I'm Waluigi. That's cool. Yeah, I like that. Showstopper. Oh. Yes. The sixth crystal star. Coolest move. Insta kill move, I don't like it. You don't like the move that it gives you? Because it's just insta kill? It's super flashy. It's probably cool. I mean, what's it called? Showstopper? Okay. It's only two, that's kind of weird. Strange how it's not, like, they go up usually. So you kind of just spam it, I guess. Oh, okay. That explains why it's not a bunch of star points. Is that really it, though? I don't know. Yeah, I guess so, because it's doing the flippy thing. Sorry, dude. Yeah, I'll look into it and see if it does. Yeah, I mean, it's not. This isn't going on the SNES Online or whatever. This is just. Excuse me. It's just some arcade port. Yeah, it sucks. I mean, Nintendo just doesn't know how to do online still, which is ridiculous. I mean, yeah. Yeah, I wish it was every month. Like, at least something every month. Yeah. I can see that. They're just meant as like a free bonus, to be honest. According to the data, what? No. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I haven't played Smash in a while. I don't know when I'm gonna play it again. I play it like once a week with Joey, but that's about it. The moon? I'm on the moon? Oh yeah. Yeah, like I said, we play like once a week. I'm in the moon? I'm gonna piss all over the moon. My name is Grotus and I'm gonna piss on the moon. He's got the crystal star and he's like, it's my piss rock. Apparently I just saw that they did a dub of Sonic Riders. Oh no, what's happening? I haven't watched it yet. Oh no. Jeez, this is sad. I don't like this. Oh man. What is this? No. I mean, what if that's like Morse code? What if that's Morse code? It probably isn't, but imagine if it's like the dots and the dashes. Well, that ended sadly. They just destroyed the computer. But now we get to play as Bowser again. This will be funny. Because he's gonna show up to... Where's he gonna go? Oh, the sea? Yeah. As usual. I'm Bowser, baby. I'm gonna go and fight it. I've got claws. What's Luigi doing here? He's like, that's a Bowser. He's not supposed to be here. Okay, this is awesome. I love this remix. Oh my god. So small, oh my goodness. I didn't know I could get that tiny. Wait, where am I now? Oh, Bowser? I don't know. I want to see these two fight. Oh, dang. Bowser was smart. Oh. I like Bowser's face there. It's a flim flam. We're all cock. Yep. He's down. The chicken nugget. I love how I called him a chicken nugget. Oh dang, it takes me all the way back to Roadport. Yeah, for sure. I remember with a lot less hair. I need my what? Bowser loves to eat chicken wings. Oh wow. That's cool. Alright. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, where is this guy from, I wonder? Rapture's Ruins, yes. In the Grimble Forest, I found the domed Rapture's Ruins. What? Wait, what? The Luffs. Ah, jeez. If North Empire uses the power of the compass to rule much of the world. Thank you. Yeah, I mean, he kind of looks like one. Hate Song Tower. His final battle. Yep. He's gonna fight. General Scudhead. I don't remember that. I've only seen like half of that show. And it was like 8 years ago. Was that the red haired dude? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think I remember that now. I'm just going to get this, star piece or shine sprite here because it's like right here, and then I'm gonna go back to Rogueport. Oh yeah, I remember that. Yeah, and they were all like soldiers. Yeah, I remember that now. Oh, he's got a trouble. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna do that later. Don't need the courage shell. Okay. I'm just gonna go back and save it at the train station and quit for tonight. It's almost midnight, so... Get the hammer, it's sad. I can get the hammer now? I thought I would get it in the next chapter, but if I can get it now, that'd be nice. Because that's like the last thing I need. And then I can go everywhere. Oh, the hammer's in that big chest. Duh. Yeah. I'll go grab that. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, yeah. Ultra Hammer. Okay, cool. Yeah. It's crazy that no one tried to go for it. That's sad. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Sweet, I got them. This is good. I made really good progress tonight. I beat that chapter and I got ultra stuff and I. Yup, she becomes Peachette. Awesome. But yeah, I'm probably gonna call it here, everybody. It says I have 4 viewers, which is awesome. But I will see y'all later. Night, man.